Hi, ma'am. I'm around now. Just maybe give me a call when you get this, or maybe come round, or I can come round yours, or yeah, just whenever you see this.
Hi, Jesse. What you been up to? I haven't heard from you in a while.
Yeah, I was just around. Yeah, things are fine with me. How's and you? How's Maggie?
She's grand. She's just asleep now with the girls. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
You been up long or?
I am. Just the other day there.
Not been up to much, so. Hey, I'm glad you're out anyway. Doing well, yeah?
Yeah. Do you want to watch watch a movie or something inside? I have a TV back of mine, but I can't fucking watch movies on it.
To be honest, Jesse, I'm actually wrecked now.
Right? Yeah. Of course.
But I'm off next weekend if you want to go to movies or something like that.
Yeah, I mean, we can do whatever, I don't care. We can watch a movie or, you know, I think it would just be nice to just chat inside or something.
Yeah, Maggie's had it rough with work and, you know, with the girls and everything. It's just hectic.
Yeah. Yeah, I get it.
Yeah. Grand. And how's your mum?
Grand, I'd say. I went by earlier, but I must have missed her. She's probably sleeping or something. I'll leave you to it then.
I'll talk to you.
Yeah.
Bye.
Jesse? Hi, Jesse.
Hi, Mary. Lovely to see you.
Ah, you too, pet. And look, I'm so sorry. You know?
Thanks, Mary.
Best of luck anyway, sweetie, all right? Bye now.
Sorry.
Margaret's son.
Yeah.
I know Margaret very well. Just you look exactly like her. She was in my class in school. We grew up just down the road.
Yeah, great. That's cool.
Good. So you're Margaret's son, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course you are. Yeah, yeah. I'm sorry anyway about what happened. I heard it just this morning.
What do you mean? I didn't think the whole town would know.
And that other waster son she has. Drugs and the lot. Must have driven her dementedly. No offence nor anything, but sure you didn't get along?
Yeah.
So you're still up in that place in Church Road, eh?
That's actually my brother's place. My brother's up around there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Right.
Your grand.
Yeah.
After the tone, and when you finish, press hash or just hang up. Hi, Jesse. I'm not exactly sure why I'm leaving you a message. I guess I just wanted to see how you were. How you were doing. I haven't heard from you in a couple of months now. So I guess I just wanted to chat. I know we didn't leave in the best of terms. I'm pretty sure that one was on me. Sorry. Yeah. You know, you were always alike, you and me. You definitely took after me with some things, huh? I know we've had our stuff, Jesse. I've just kind of been hoping that one day you'd be able to forgive me for all that stuff, you know? I forgive you for everything, by the way. Always. I think I probably never told you that. I always felt it in my heart, but, you know, I don't say these things. I wish I could just see you one more time. I want to see you have kids. I just want you to be happy. And I know you will. I know you're going to be great. I think that's all I have to say anyway. I better stop myself before I cry anymore. Bye, Jesse. I love you, always. How the fuck do you? Jesse, I'm still here. I'm not really too sure how to turn this off. Oh, fucking stupid things. Oh, that's it. Okay, bye.
It ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. You don't know by now. It ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. It doesn't matter anyhow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all